The Union Home Minister P. Chidambaram has met Leader of Opposition L. K. Advani and briefed him about the threat that is being faced and the various threat levels that the Home Ministry is receiving from the various central intelligence agencies about the BJP leaders, especially Mr. Narendra Modi, Mr. Advani himself, and also the BJP President Rajnath Singh. In fact, Mr. Chidambaram made it abundantly clear when he wrote to 40 VVIPs yesterday that there is a high degree of threat, and various terrorist outfits based in Pakistan are trying to target specific VVIPs during their poll campaign. Also, when he met Mr. Advani, he said that, you know, there are various security agencies like the National Security Guard, the Central Industrial Security Force, the Central Reserve Police Force, which guards many of these VVIPs, and these VVIPs should coordinate all their movements during the poll process with these security agencies and listen to the state administration's viewpoint on security very, very carefully and cautiously. They should not make holding at any rally at any particular place an ego issue, and should take into consideration all the prevailing security situations and heed very closely, in fact pay very close heed to the advice being rendered by the security agencies that are guarding them, and also the state administrations that are taking care of their rallies arrangement at a particular venue.